I got a tattoo that when I was about a 22, think it was a 21. I think ideas and then I look at the sun. Some days it's just twisting clouds, I see it's levitation, even ideas. I see it through the ideas, mixing through the ideas of land, going from the sky, raising up into its own gravitational wave. Hit this ideas and look in the slave, and then the ideas, and then they take from me and how I should behave. I see something that's wrong and it's unconstrued. The ideas, when we look at something, then the rules. Everything is couldn't see it from this ideas, and so it come down from its down to its fucking soil to the very roots. Some things that don't make sense to me, some things that don't make sense to me, and then make a sense to me, and then I lose everything that come from me. Maybe it's part of the losing myself, just wanna drop it down, even though I'm losing the ideas, to fuse to myself. I fuse to myself, some confusion come back, and then I look to me, then my fucking self. It's like it's mirrored through its own interiors, and then I look into the ideas and hypnotism, and then hypnotism, and then I straight hypnotize, I stay. Ideas and dead lies and old ideas, and then I'm looking at the skies. Watson Hollywood has given me straight disguise and hold back and rides, hold back inside, and then I see nothing until it came back to this ideas and back inside and band applying decks and then applying decks, and then you see nothing through your own reflection. I see it coming from the very frame, ideas and frame, because you're so very afraid when you're putting up ready to say. I see nothing through its own pendants, and then a straight pendants. If you love this straight art, you'll make your own crusade, and then I grew everything and coming from a straight Rome bound to rich, stone down to scritch. I hit down to this, down, I grounded this. Oh, I grounded this. Oh, I ground everything, and then a ground came from the straight ground to this. Straight to gravities, and then your levities do its own levitation coming from an atmosphere of only 15 pounds. How do you carry your own levitation from its own Leviathans and sit through this eyes, and then we look into the eyes again? We look through the eyes again, we look into Don't fucking matter where we fucking go. Don't matter where we fucking go. It's always gonna be the same fucking place. It's always read from a straight idea. I see nothing for its own. I see nothing but a surplus of straight fucking space. But some way a businessman is coming from a saying thing. Then you have to go straight to accounting. And then accounting them and just a straight from account to this. It's just to touch your own space in them. Watch this. When they suck everything, when you have to buy this fucking air, you have to fucking pay for space. Just the space. Then you see nothing but the ideas and ace of spades and ace of spades. I see nothing when you say what you're saying, like a Lion King and on ice. I see what you're just doing its own surplus. It's a superflex in space, superflex in place. Even though they're trying to fucking get out the shit from fucking space, it's came the same thing when we came from everything. When we look to the very west, and we look to the very west, don't we get it? Oh, it's on Jim West, Desperado. Ideas, I look.